Hello, everyone. Captain Oleg Volsky here. Let's learn how to tie a blimp knot. This a relatively easy stopper knot, which can be used to create a stopper along a length of rope, create a handhold spot, or add weight for throwing a rope. Let's go.